Holy moly. Holy what? Hey folks, it's Big Plush back again. Hey guys, how you doing?
Good.
All right, looks like we got 1, 2, and either that bear is some kind of mutation or there's someone behind him. Hey, how you doing back there? Good, all right, hang in there. Don't worry, we don't want to give you guys a hernia, it won't be long. So here at Big Plush, folks, we make giant stuffed animals, and Mother's Day's coming, so why not tell Mom? What does it say on the shirt there? Thanks?
Thanks, Mom.
Thanks, Mom. All right. So, you know, it's one thing to tell Mom, you know, you appreciate her and you love her and to thank her, but when she gets an 8-foot teddy bear from Big Plush, I mean, seriously, if your mom got a big box, would she expect an 8-foot Thanks, Mom teddy bear to come out?
Definitely not.
No? All right. So, all right. Are you guys all right? Or am I going to have to send you all to the hospital for hernias? Are you okay?
I think we're okay.
Yeah? Got another 20 seconds left? Okay, so if you had to describe the bear, would you say he's, is the material soft or is it like sandpaper?
It's soft.
All right, so we can check that off. Mom will get a soft bear, not a sandpaper bear. That's good. All right, well, cool. So, Mom's going to say, what the heck? What am I going to do with this? And then you're going to go like, well, Mom, I love you this much, right, if you sent this? Yeah? Think someone would cry? You think so? Impossible? All right, we got a yes and a maybe. And I think that whoever's in the back there is crying right now. Sorry about that. Forgot all about it. You there? Hello? Let's just check. There you are. Appreciate it. All right, well, all right, come over to Big Plush. Tell Mom you love her in a big way. Why don't you bring the bear over to the car, and we'll let you guys sit him down. Seriously, 8 foot tall, stuffed here. In America, made in America, stuffed with soft polyester. Yeah, you just sit him right there. He's a little tired, so. And there you go. And as you can see, the t-shirt, looks like, was that a rainbow on the top there?
Yes,
sir. Yeah? What does it say? Okay. And I thought it was maybe a hidden message in there. Okay, so that's it. Score points with Mom. Or let her know how much you love her, right?
Right.
Right? Okay. Well, happy Mother's Day, Moms, wherever you are, and I guess 1, 2, 3, let's all say thanks, Mom.
Thanks, Mom.
Thanks, Mom. All right. Take care. Thanks for stopping by, Big Plush.
Bye.